teacher, good morning my friend. My name is Jaren Coloma. I had 14 years. Study school, but I enjoyed 11. In the third grade of secondary. I live with colleague Comas Lima. Today I will talk about a problematic community. The trash in the street. Gases. The main cause of the problem that we produce more garbage than we can collect. Another problem is lack of environment, education in people. Garbage collectors do not pass. This problem causes infectious diseases affecting the community. It is very important to become aware of the problem and seek a strategy to solve it before it is too late. It is time to act. Thank you very much.
Hello, my name is Jamie Sanchez and I'm student of Fail Area number 11, and this opportunity I talk about the problem of my community, crime, which is made up of youth gangs. The causes that make it crime possible are multiple. Among them we have the separation of parents, we have minor children, the poverty that snakes for more, unemployment, low wages, drugs that are consumed many times by influence, and this really affects the young citizens of our country.
Teacher, good afternoon. I am a student that resides in Hidalgo, and the problem that most affects my society is inequality. Inequality is a view that regrets a society, causing it not to advance and progress. This could be avoided if we teach values to children that are virtues of the people. In conclusion, if we want a more socialized city, we must erase inequality from our means only to one can and advances as a society and country. Thank you.